Hi everyone, I'm Eddie the Bone Setter. So welcome to day 24 of the 60 days challenge. So today I'm about to share for those of you who are having stiffness on anywhere of your part of your body. I'm going to teach you on how to massage it using some massage oil or some ointment that you can use for yourself at home. So what is it about? Let's check it out. Okay, so yeah, here. So we will use one oil gave me by our friend from Thailand here. And we will do a massage a little bit on my calf. As you all guys know, I strained my calf because of this. Now with the new shoe, not so much, but there is still some little bit strain here. So before I start my run, normally I would start to do this. If let's say you were to have, you cramp your muscles the last day or the day before yesterday, and or maybe you have muscle spasm and all those things, before you want to start exercise, normally I would recommend them to start their warm-up first. And sometimes the warm-up not only just do stretching, but also may sometimes need like this type of what we call ointment. So what you do is, first thing first, sometimes this ointment you just apply, it doesn't work that effectively. So what normally last time I was taught, it's just like this, using this ointment and you just rub. This was last time my grandmother, my uncle all taught me. So before I met Master Chris, this is what are the things that I do. So you hold, put the ointment, rub until very, very hot. Okay, hot already, then you just rub down like this. Okay, rub for at least maybe 1 minute, 2 minutes. So I'm just gonna make it short. So just some little bit warm up. Make sure it warm up already. And just use here. So I do. Yeah, let me just apply this side. Too many mosquitoes. So here, you rub already. Until very, very warm. Wow, you feel your hand burning hot, hot already. Then just rub here. And you rub. And you rub. And you rub. Wow. It's been a while since I do this. That day I was just cleaning my room. Then I saw, I still got all this ointment. So why not I just do it, sharing for you guys my past knowledge. So yeah, just rub. And here, when you warm already. Okay, so now just now the first step is to warm it up first. Okay, then the second step, you just do some little bit pulling. So this is the same way of massaging. This step that I'm showing you, the basic step, you can use it to apply on your forearm or your legs or your thighs and everything. So normally you just warm up first. Okay, then after that you just squeeze your muscle up a little bit, pull out that muscle, stretch that muscle fibers a little bit. You pull. You pull already. So let's say you do it 10 times. Pull. Okay. And then, so roughly around here. And you rub again. Make sure it's hot. Okay, and then press deep one. Press down the muscle fibers. Now, if you do not know how muscle fibers is, some place are like this, some place are like this, some place are like this. So normally what we do is we follow the muscle fibers down. So the third step is that where you press in deep inside a little bit, and then you feel like, there's a, you're pressing on the muscle already, and then you just pull down only. No need to press so hard until pain, just what you want to do is just to relax the muscle. And sometimes some of the knot one, you just untie the knot, okay? So just pull down. Okay, and then you go here, same thing. Do it for roughly around 8 times, okay? Just to give it a nice stretch. So this also can be done before you want to sleep. This is the best, before you sleep, you rub already, right? It's actually very fast recovery. You rub already. Rub already. Let's say example, I do 4 times already. I do all the things how much I need to do. I rub. Make sure it's warm, and then here, rub until very, very warm. And then wrap it up with a with something like a bandage or what to wrap it up to make the heat circulate there. So once this heat, it actually enhance it to relax it much faster. That's why you recover much faster the next day. So this is what are the old techniques that last time my uncle taught me, and now I just share to you guys. So here, yeah. So now this is for those who are like me want to go for running later. So I just rub, warm already, and then I just. Just give it a little tap, and you are good to go. Aha! So if you guys enjoyed this video, do give a thumbs up, and also be sure to subscribe and turn on the bell icon so you will not miss out on all these good things, simple tips that I'm about to share for these 60 days. So if you have any questions or you have any parts that you want me to talk about more, please be sure to comment down below. So if your comments are interesting, or maybe the topic is interesting, it is much more relatable to a lot of people, then yeah, I can help you through this iPhone camera on the one of the days, any one of the days, if it's applicable to a lot of people. So anyways, I'm Eddie the Bone Setter. See you guys soon. Bye bye.